to score! The hat trick for Sean Gabriel Pettishaw!
I got a piece of land out in the countryside. Lay back and smell the sun, warm up the Georgia pie. Feels so good to be taking it easy. Why would I ever leave? 'Cause I know
Jean-Gabriel
Trochi, welcome back. Really happy to see you doing well in Carolina. Best of luck the rest of the way, man.
Hey, Troch, welcome back. Obviously, we have a lot of great memories together here. Miss our car rides together to the rink. And obviously, thanks for being the best, and I wish you best of luck along the way.
He has two tonight. Vinny Trochi gets the sombrero out. Trick for
Trocheck. Hey, Vinny, I just want to welcome you back to BB&T Center. You're missed here. Obviously, one of the first guys I ever met when I came down here. And hopefully you guys are a lot of fun in North Carolina.
Hey, Trochi. Thanks for all the years here in Florida. You were a great teammate. I miss being around you. Best of luck with your rest of the career and miss our handshakes.
In the fourth round of the 2008 NHL Draft, TJ Brody played in 634 games for the Calgary Flames, putting him ninth all-time in franchise history. TJ's quiet leadership in the community resulted in significant impact in the areas he and his wife Amber supported. In 2014, TJ started his Skates and Strides program alongside Car Star Collision and Glass Service. The program, which saw proceeds from the sale of custom skate guards and hats matched by the Brodies, Flames Foundation, and CarStar, resulted in over $350,000 being raised to support Cystic Fibrosis Canada. TJ and Amber hosted the gala MS on Ice in 2016. The event raised $100,000 for MS research, directed through the Calgary Flames Foundation. Welcome back, TJ. And thank you for your tireless commitment to this team and this community for 10 years.
Thanks for 15 incredible seasons.
Thanks for meeting us.
We're going back to your home.
and for helping the community.
Thank you.
Well, guys, hats off to the Bruins. They got the fans involved somehow. They had to. Can you just imagine if he had the hero's welcome he deserves here tonight, if they could actually be in the building, and someday they will.
Well, during the break here, the Islanders honored Robin Leonard with a video tribute, and an emotional day for Robin Leonard. His first game back on the island. He has said it many times. He says the Islander fans saved his life. They have a special place in his heart, in his family's heart. His wife flew in for the game, and in his acknowledgement, you see him scratching his neck there. Yeah. He's pointing to the map of Long Island that he had tattooed right behind his left ear.
Well, sometimes you forget that he's not just a hockey player. He's a normal human being, and I think the fans love the fact that he was so upfront with them, with his problems, and he's obviously was incredibly appreciative.
Well, Phil Kessel, as you would have expected, will be honored tonight at PPG Paints Arena with the tribute video. And he should get an amazing ovation. 4 years here in Pittsburgh, two championships, never missed a game. Played 65 games in the playoffs. A fan favorite, beloved in the dressing room.
Shorthanded. Gord holds. Score! Score! Yanni Gord! Yanni Gord! His first NHL goal!
Cross-ice pass. They score! Four! Power play goal!
They lead the first part of the practice. I was terrible.
Gord directs the traffic, says get it back there. And he has got around the back. Score!
details of Mark Stone's game are brilliant.
With his size and his compete and his ability to score power goals,
he's one of the best all-around players in the league.
His first career National Hockey League goal.
Scores! A mind-bogglingly good shot from Stone.
By Stone, busting in, Stone, backhander, scores!
Mark Stone, what a play this was. Well, the NHL steal leader does it again.
Here comes Stone, scores!
Welcome back, Mark Stone.